Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we got another expression right here. I'm going to create a model, okay? To save a little bit of time, I actually did a drawing already. So it's two sets of x minus 3. And once again, the x in the algebra tiles is a longer piece. It's shaded in because it's positive. The minus 3 is represented by the empty boxes over here. So we got x minus 3, we got one set and two sets because there are two in the front. Then it's equal to, there's 8 boxes over here shaded in, right? So it represents positive 8. So how do we solve the x in this case, okay? Well, by using the diagram, well, we're still going to do it just like algebraically. So what happened is, we have to move these boxes here first, okay? So that means I'm going to take all of them, and I'm going to move it to the other side. Now, what happened is, this is actually negative 6. If you bring it over, it becomes positive 6. So I'm going to grab my red pen right here, right now, and I'm going to add a positive 6 to this side right now, okay? So pretend that you take these guys right here, that were negative 6, you bring it over, they become positive 6. So I'm going to add 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6. Now after they moved it over, what happened is, these guys over here are null disappeared. Okay, so they're null, does not belong to the question anymore. So now you get an x, 2x on this side, and you got like 14s on this side. So we're trying to figure out what x equals to, right? Well, here it goes. We got two sets on each side right now, okay? So what you do is you just grab your pen or pencil and just kind of put them all together like that, okay? So that kind of tells you that in each set, see that x right there in the first one? That x equals to, I'll just write the answer down here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's equal to positive 7, and that's the answer for this question, okay? So x equals to 7, if you're not quite sure, plug it back into the equation. 7 minus 3 is 4, 4 times 2 is 8. You'll get the same answer to the left and the right. This is your answer for this question. Thanks for watching.